the optimization of the system, officially E-Dinar Coin blog reports, the first stage of optimization works in users' wallets was held. Such updates were carried out as part of the optimization. The allocation of all users by regions was changed. Additional server capacity for instantaneous transactions and improved the quality of work in Asia was added.